I nominate Barack Obama because I believe he will be an excellent Commander-in-Chief. I am a combat veteran from Vietnam, and Obama has an outstanding record in supporting veterans. He serves on the Veterans Affairs Committee. Senator McCain has never served on a Veterans Committee. Senator McCain opposed the new GI Bill of Rights. Senator Obama is a champion of veterans and has those qualities needed to be a great Commander-in-Chief. And for that reason, I support Barack Obama for president.